Mapping Food Deserts in Southern California, Part 1, Setting Up Your Workspace. The goal of this activity is to use GIS analysis to map potential food deserts in Southern California. In this activity, you will create and organize a project folder using a standardized folder structure. You will then download and decompress the data from public sources. Using the data, you will conduct a GIS analysis using attribute selections with proximity and overlay operations. A food desert is a community, neighborhood, or region where people have limited access to affordable, nutritious food because they live far from a supermarket or large grocery store and do not have easy access to transportation. In this scenario, you are working for a nonprofit organization that is interested in identifying potential food deserts in several Southern California counties. You will use the following criteria in your analysis. The study area will be limited to several Southern California counties, including Los Angeles, Orange, San Bernardino, Riverside, San Diego, and Imperial. Census tracts, where people with poverty status is greater than or equal to 25%. Areas more than 1 mile from a large grocery store or supermarket. You are to conduct the analysis using the Universal Transverse Mercator System, along with a North American datum of 1983. Southern California lies in Zone 11 of the UTM system. As you learned in a previous tutorial, the first step when starting a project is to create a basic folder structure. Typically, this will be placed on your local hard drive. In this example, I'm using the desktop folder. I'll start by creating a top-level folder which should indicate the project. Within this folder, I will create three subfolders: Original, Working, and Final. In the next video, you will learn how to download data from the National Historic Geographic Information System.